Once upon a time, in a vibrant village, nestled by a winding river, there lived a compassionate lady who was known for her culinary prowess. On a serene evening, she decided to prepare a delectable dinner for her beloved family. She filled a pot with water and placed it on the gas stove, humming a soothing tune as she anticipated cooking pasta for her loved ones. As fate would have it, a curious frog hopped from the nearby pond and unexpectedly plummeted into the pot. Unbeknownst to the lady, the frog found itself in a rather precarious situation. Yet in a peculiar twist of events, the frog didn't frantically attempt to escape its sudden predicament. Instead, it remained oddly placid, seemingly content amidst the rising water. With a gentle click of the stove's ignition, the lady sparkled the flame, commencing the process of bringing the water to a simmer. Unperturbed by the developing heat, the frog curiously observed the transformation of its surroundings. Remarkably, the amphibian adeptly regulated its body temperature, easing into a complacent equilibrium, oblivious to the imminent danger that loomed. As the water's tranquility gave way to fervent bubbles, and the temperature steadily approached its boiling threshold, the frog stirred from its placidity. Sensing the encroaching peril, the realization dawned upon the frog, and it fervently endeavored to escape the scalding abyss. Alas, it was too late, for the water had become an insurmountable inferno, and the frog's once hesitant leap was stunted by the unforgiving heat. Moral of the story. From this somber tale emerges a poignant moral. A vivid reflection of life's unpredictable turns and the exigency of reclaiming control amid adversity. Like the inauspicious frog, who succumbed to inertia until the 11th hour, we are reminded of the imperative need to confront challenges proactively. The tale emphasizes the importance of forecasting potential adversities and decisively charting a course to circumvent their dire consequences. In the face of daunting tribulations, it's paramount to shun complacency, grapple with uncertainties, and seize the reins of our destiny before the window of opportunity narrows irreversibly. Ultimately, the story serves as a compelling reminder that while life's tempestuous tides may not always align with our expectations, it is within our capabilities to steer our course, preclude complications, and champion our aspirations with unwavering foresight and tenacity. You have to avoid wasting time and take appropriate action before problems get out of hand or become too much to handle.